Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Chunin Fu. Let's continue. Okay. Beep. And fresh soup, some are gone. What did she say? Most are gone. Fresh soup, fresh soup. Oop. And I will plow you with snow plow. Just like a snow plow in the night, I make a lot of noise, waking you from a deep sleep. Yes. Oop. Ooh. Next one. This one looks familiar. Well, like, I've played through this game so many times. All of them probably look somewhat familiar. Okay. Wait, I forget now. Was it the penguins that I originally thought Jimmy Sled, or was it the seals? I kind of took a gap and lost track of time between the... I thought I could make it, but I didn't. Damn it. Diamond! No! Oh, this may be a bad layout for me to operate upon, but I'm just going to try my marbles. See where they roll. Damn. How did you ricochet? How? And ball frost. Yep, kind of thought that would happen. good. And another diamond. This is like Diamond Fiesta Central over here. I wonder if they can freeze them as you're holding them. Oh. Kasmoosh, kasmoosh. Kasmoosh. Victory is Agent Cax finally. Finally, victory. Okay. 5 diamonds, halfway to getting extra lives. Hopefully. Okay. Monk hack. Keep your wits. Yes. No! I thought that was the spot where it normally is. What the crap? So where is this now? Game, you are confuzzling me. Confuzzling me like a puzzle. So you're there now. Interesting to note. Damn. And I got hit. Okay. Eighteen. You know what? Let's do this. Let's get the ice tower. And prove we're not ice holes! Yeah, bad joke. Sorry. Okay. Can I? 1, 2. Nope. Maybe. Maybe. Pew laser, that did nothing. Okay. Ouch, I got a hit. That was something. Diamond, run, get, collect. And there! Damn! Pew laser! Okay! I don't know why I blacked out there. Yeah. Okay, next time on Let's Play Chu and Fu, we will be entering the third area. I always forget what it is. Maybe it's jungle? I think it's jungle. So, next time we will be entering an area that I think is jungle related. Until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cac, and I am saying adios.